Soldiers from 1st Battalion, 35th Armored Regiment, 2nd Brigade Combat Team, 1st Armored Division, integrated Net Warrior during a mock scenario in which they conducted a raid on a known improvised explosive device, or IED maker. Company commander, Captain Samuel Grulich, explains how he developed a graphical reference grid, or GRG, of the objective on his Net Warrior.
We use the Net Warrior in the planning process, initially primarily to form our GRG of the site to mark the objective building. Primarily it assisted us with that building identification and also objective identification.
However, as Grulich began to disseminate the plan to his team leaders and move forward with the execution, he discovered that the graphics representing the grid could not be directly sent to other Net Warrior devices.
It significantly limited the SA. For myself specifically, I would have liked to have had a little bit better knowledge of where my individual people were on the ground since I wasn't able to see them, but I know that it did assist them. And at the same time, I was still able to use the device with the GRG that we had already built.
The unit quickly took the initiative to independently troubleshoot the problems during both planning and execution.
We were able to mitigate this in a couple ways. I think this is a great kind of field to work the bugs out in, to identify them. If something had happened in theater similar to what happened today, I imagine a lot of those guys have a lot of experience. My guess is that they would probably fall back on previous methods that they would have used before they had the Net Warrior, and they would have been all right.
Net Warrior is designed to empower the warfighter with advanced navigation and information sharing capabilities to improve situational awareness and to help avoid fratricide during combat missions.
In multiple NIEs, I have used this system. It has been beneficial in all of them. The one thing that you have to understand is that not to use this as your main tool. You still use your same soldier skills. You still maneuver your squads the way you normally would as a platoon leader. But if there is a situation, and there are many situations where I lose that situational awareness, I know that I can look down at my end user device and get a quick understanding of what's unfolding and be able to maneuver my squads on the enemy.
Reporting for the Brigade Modernization Command, I'm Lieutenant Colonel Deanna Baguet.